it probably shouldn't come as a surprise that I love racing. I love racing, and I love watching racing. And, you know, thanks to some of the online sim racing programs, like iRacing, you can actually do both. And what's cool about that is that you can race certain cars at certain tracks, and then you can watch the better professional drivers race those same cars on those same tracks. And it's fun to see the difference, you know, faster lap times. And, you know, I guarantee if you watch them, you're going to learn something from them too. And it will improve your lap times. Now, for me, after doing that, the next step was to actually get involved. Because what I found was missing in watching the professionals race was having somebody to root for. So, I'm excited to announce that SimRacingReview.com has a deal now to sponsor Chad Lowton and his number 26 Impala in the Professional Drivers World Championship, NASCAR Drivers World Championship on iRacing. Now, Chad, great guy. Although he's serving our country in the U.S. Army right now, he actually, in Fort Bragg, he grew up in Central California and is from a racing family where his dad raced a lot of sprint cars when he was growing up. And Chad actually did some of the beta testing for iRacing when it was just getting started. And due to life getting in the way, he kind of got away from it and then just recently got re-involved with iRacing, quickly became a professional, has just entered two of the pro races in this season, partway through, and has finished 8th and 9th on those two races. So I'm excited to be part of his program. Now, the cool thing is, you know, we're going to follow Chad along and show you his racing results and how he does. We might even have some driving tips and stuff like that along the way as well. But you can also follow along as well by watching the pro races right on iRacing's PSR TV. That's where they show the live broadcasts of the professional NASCAR iRacing series. And it's about as cool as watching the regular NASCAR racer, to me. The one ingredient that was lacking was having somebody specific to cheer on, to root for, to be excited about. And, well, we've got that now. And you too can have that if you watch and want to follow along and root on the SimRacingReview.com number 26 Impala, Chad Lowton. So follow us as we follow him, or beat us to the punch and actually check out the schedule on iRacing.com and follow the professional races live from PSR TV. We'll be right back.